Hey, that is crazy. Wyatt on YouTube.com. But then again, you see all that. Been uploaded. But, and, like I said, the time recording. Not uploaded. I'm not uploading. Got a lot of stuff to do. Talk about blankets are awkward. Weird. But yeah. We're gonna try to do that, right? I had the hiccups. Shit. God. Nah, it's a regular pop tube. For the caffeine, 18 years. Adults only. Energy drink show. Let's go with this. Weather report. Water bug for Illinois on my Nexus smartphone. Right now, 39, feel like 37, Hazel. I got the stove on. Regular heat blanket plug in. I got my golf cart schedule in a sunbeam heat blanket. We're going to talk about that. It says monthly precipitation 1.11 inches, yearly 56.39. Values are estimated from radar. Who is there? Cancer down. UV green to low, wear sunglasses, pollen is yellow green, light green zero, low. Pre-dawn pollen, mixed trace, today's conditions, concentrate of, what the fuck? Do it again. Today's condition, concentrate of pollen grains in the air for Sunday will be unchanged in an extremely low range. This is a result of stable temperatures and stable humidity. Also, ALTH or UGH. Pollen is almost non-existent at the time. The budding trees are not far off. By the time the tree buds are noticeable, the new pollen is already in the air. Observation. So far today, high 54, low 27, yesterday, high 48, low 25, average, high 41, low 28, dew point, 37 degrees, humidity, 93%, pressure, 30.23 inches, high, 30.37 inches, low, 30.23 inches, humidity, no high, low, sun, moon, sunrise, 7:08, in the morning, sunset 4 36 p.m. the moon WANING crescent. The 10 days. December 22nd to December 31st. Tonight, low 27. Partly cloudy. And patchy, dense fog up in the night. Fog, foggy, wind, windy. Cloud, cloudy. Monday will be high 51, low 31, mostly sunny. Monday day will be patchy, fog in the morning. Well, this is end. Fog, fog, fog. Tuesday will be, no, Christmas Eve, high 54, low 39, partly sunny. Christmas will be high 61 degrees. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. So I don't, not like that. Well, yeah, say about, well, Christmas Eve is night, but, you know, and like I said, if I do go, you know, yeah, we'll get to that. Get to that. But high 61, low 51, mostly sunny. That's what I'm talking about. Shit. No, mostly sunny. So Thursday, might go big time, big city FM moment. High 59, low 43, mostly cloudy. Friday, big food shopping. High 49, low 40, mostly cloudy. Friday night, 40% chance of rain. So Saturday will be high 54, low 39, 50% chance of rain. Day and night. Sunday will be high 45, low 32. Oh yeah, next Sunday. High 45, low 32. 40% chance of rain. The day. Next Monday will be high 44, low 31. 30% chance of rain. Day. Yeah. Monday, December 30th, night, the picture emoji icon, night cloud, 60% chance, 5 raindrops. Monday, December 30th, description, night, mostly cloud with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation, 60%. Low temperatures around 31 degrees. Dew point will be around 30 degrees with an average humidity of 88%. Winds will be 10 miles per hour from the southeast. Okay. Next Tuesday, high 50, low 34, 60% chance of rain. So Tuesday, December 31st, day, the picture emoji icon, cloudy, picture emoji icon, cloudy, 60% chance, 5 raindrops. Tuesday, December 31st, description, day, partly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 55%, high temperatures around 50 degrees, dew point will be around 34 degrees with an average humidity of 74%, winds will be 9 miles per hour from the southwest. So there we go. So Home Alone is on once again on Freeform. For Illinois, when Wabash, New Capel, 184, 184. stay up there. Murph, Burger, Christmas, number one counter. I guess I got one. That's very interesting. I don't know. Well, that could be tomorrow night, so PM Central my time. Drink nozzle. I'm gonna try to find all this shit too to try to get fucking clean. I don't know if I can even find it. I even know where that charger is. I saw it put on the couch. This is weird. It does act up. I don't know. I can't even do nothing on it. I forgot what I was gonna get into too. So YouTubers in YouTube land, comment down below how it's weather. YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below how was your weekend. Oh, you done? Let's go with that. I know, you know, that text and stuff, you gotta cover the time. Like that, text my dad the wrong thing. I did that before, you know. You know, text, you know, my mom. No sister, no sister. Look up the chicken on the answer. That's a bad thing about that. There's news. 35 hurt as 63 cars crash on icy Virginia Bridge. Mystery green ooze on highway identified. from Casher to Woods, Yannis, PM, Femmes, New Leader, Gertz, and more. Jungle, Richard, Curves, S-U-S-P-I-T-I-O-N-S about China's plan for Kim. Snowman's a white and utter mind blowing matter of fact. Death toll rise to 17 after New Zealand volcano. Depressing, sad, dark, grim, and about impeachment. New updates on to that help feeding America break the sanctuary. After strain of rare cancer case, PA investigates potential linking to fracking. What only some of the futuristic predictions made for 2020 become real. Men and women accused of murder cannot cease. South and multi state spree. Imperial vet make toys for kids in need. Woman dialed 1-1 over KFC order, parking bill against FRIVOLOS calls. Let's go with Google News, War News on my neck. Let's see if I can update here first. Nope. So, go here. Go here. Okay, let's check out. MODI says law not into Muslim as protests continue across India. At least 23 dead in any protest against church laws. N-A-R-E-N-D-R-A M-O-D-I defends C-O-N-T-E-N-T-I-O-E-S censorship laws in protest. YouTube is YouTube, and three things you need to do: get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to us if you feel, click the notification bell. It does a great job to talk about, you know. But the citizenship laws, the protests in India. Well, that's, you know, against Muslims or for Hindu. Really, majority of India. India, boy, mon, mini, child ass, citizen laws, protests, maybe. India leader defends new law, protest once it goes on. And it's national laws, MODI needs to keep this protest continue. And then breaks to fight for the city. Lord Dave Fire highlights global danger of lead, dust, Afghanistan present GHAMI on Earth to win second term. MACAO might be Chinese good again. But Hong Kong still has an edge from Russia. FINANCIA. Hong Kong protesters face off with police in the north. This photo is pretty John. Talk about the Hong Kong protest. NETNYAHU calls ICC war crimes proof into some of the people, it tops death toll in India's long protest. Russia and Ukraine agreed to gas flow to EU, US nations hit by bomb project. US officials bracing for EU. I am into North Korea. Enter the again. This. ACRO waivers presidential pension and Christmas strike chaos initiation all part of the return as wildfire rage Australians and apologize for family vacation and defend climate policy. NSW does it, and FW does it, the nations played there as a quarantine home determined as a bush fire. Australian PM Scott MMRI and MP looks at the criticism Christmas record numbers and then their after the CATASTROPHIC offer as bad as it gets. Bushfires in Australia, great sea. CATASTROPHIC predictions. Australian PM downplay climate change has caused a deadly fire. This enforcement decision falls. Station Mall 6 killed a Dallas day of protest of a new bill. Protests continue in the EEOI China investigation back in DTV region 5. It has been abandoned internet and phone service to KUEI protests. Several killed hundreds and wounded fishing on the protest. CROATIA create new president in 2023. Person dies from nuclear light reaction. Heavy fog and icy roads lead to 69 with a pile of all. Jimmy. I'm Interstates, Mitchell, 25.6. Calhoun has most. Bethel. BXE1. PT from Coast Guard Services. So what up? I'm gonna drink this. So YouTube is YouTube, but the 18 is adults only. Leave a comment down below, what's your favorite Nas energy drink? Let's go with the Nas store. Chris. MTD Chris, all my normal. You know, when first Nas came around, you know, the bottles, you know, look like Nas for your to drive cars, speed, you know, fast universe. So yeah. So you know, that's the only place I had them all normal. So Chris and I ran off Nas. Had a little bottles. Yes. You know. Look like a Nas. Yeah. There's a place hidden on like two random fires. So something in the sky. Like the grape. Cherry is okay. Yeah. First citrus, you know, green. Got to be like Mountain Dew and all that. But we'll bottom the can. And like Catcher Game Read Kentucky says Scream America. It would say Scream Full Throttle. You number one food product review on YouTube, and subscribe, click notification bell. Cause you know, it's all Scream Full Throttle, you know, yellow, gold, black, the bottles, the cans, the smell, the taste, the look. I wish, you know, Casual Gamer in Kentucky could do versus a Full Throttle versus Nas. Hard citrus. That's it. Now what they were the best colors. And you know, Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb versus Cherry Bomb. So PlayStation 3 college football. Virginia. Yeah, they 6-0. Florida 6-0. They got no Texas A&M Aggies 6-0. But they won Florida 8. Number 2. You got LSU Tigers, what, they 3? But remember that, you know. Won all their games, right? SEC Championship, Tennessee, Paul James. Florida beat them. So, Tennessee beat them. Shocked. Brace fuck, upset, blow up 40-6. I was saying Tennessee won their bowl game. LSU Tigers, don't know. With Ohio State on it. But Wisconsin Badgers, they won the Big Ten. UCLA Bruins, 13-14 or 16-7. Something like that. Washington defeat them. Well, I'm part of the Pac-10. That's it. No, I packed that. So, you see, Bruins have won the Pac-10. That's what I see in the answer. It was in the Rose Bowl, which I forgot to win. So, I beat Virginia Tech. I think that we one loss. Before I done my YouTube video, I beat my. So. Well, we gotta go with box office. Forgot about that. So, box office here we can get. Box office mojo by IMDb Pro. BoxOfficeMojo.com/weekends. Over the top 10. Number 10, Ford V F E R A R I. That's way number 6. It's all the way over there, so. 20th Century Fox, number 9. By Christmas, last week, number 5. Universal Studios. Number 8, Queen and Slam, last week, number 7. Universal Pictures, too. Number 7, Richard Schumel. That's only number 4. Warner Brothers. Number 6, last week, number 19, Bombshell. They have Lionsgate Films. Number 5, Nice. Last week, number 3, Lionsgate Films. Debut number 4, Cats, Taylor Swift, Universal Pictures. Number 3, Frozen. Last week, number 2, Disney. Number 2, Drama, the Next Level. Last week, number 1, Sony Picture Releasing. And debut number 1, Star Wars. Yeah. P-P-I-S-O-D-E-I-X, Rise of Skywalker. I gotta buy it on Disney Plus, so I'm gonna like that, and also get a bad review, I was gonna say, let's go with college football. Bells. We know some winners, but we're gonna get two winners. Bears. What number 19 believe you say? 12-2 Washington, 8-5. MITSUBISHI Bulls, Las Vegas Bulls, 738. Sharks played the fuck opposite. Blow up. Washington. They won the MITSUBISHI Bulls, Las Vegas Bulls. Can you blow me? So 20 Appalachian State 13-1 versus UAB, and 5 R plus L carried moving board. 31-17 was the game blowout. 20 Appalachian State, who won the R plus L carried moving board. Florida International 6-7 versus Arkansas State 5. C A M E L I A Bowl. 26-34. Close game and getting good game. Eight-point game. Arkansas State, they won a C A M E L I A Bowl. And there we go. go to. Let's check some of this stuff up on your website. While we're here. So let's get into some of this stuff. We got a lot of stuff to talk. So here we go about UPS. I'm gonna clip trap sketching one. Hopefully it's a Levi's jeans fit on Amazon. So be tomorrow UPS, it says, you know, write that, you know, scheduled, estimate delivery times, 12:45 to 4:45, so, there we go. Anyway. So, we're gonna go with the heat blanket, right? Got my golf jet sketching one. So you can start December 26th. So it's gonna be January 6th. And I said, now I'm January 4th. We're getting details. January 4th. Sun bean heat blanket 10 settings. Quilted fleece. Fleece. Acorn. $34.99. Yeah, I got free shipping and shipping. Tag. Total day. Total tax. Main tax would be car taking body. So you got the money report, probably yes. So. It would be like $37 6 months for water, gas, water, brick, you know. All in one. So expensive. I wonder what other movies I should get. Moment of Truth. Come on, Netflix. I guess I can swing in real quick. I don't know. I guess I could check it. I want to get The Good Boys and Queen Tino. Surely be Dimension Films. You know, Capo, Brad Pitt. Watch Four House. Oh, boy. Said Good Boys. You should be different guy be agent spots. Watch a movie with both. Ready R. Good Boys Ready to Go Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Short Wait. Charlie Dimension. Queen Tino, Brad Pitt, and Captain. That movie's 2 hours 41 cents. Good Boys 1 hour 29 minutes. So yeah. I guess I could get Jack Frost because we go to get some more. And then you got the January next year, 2021. So you Jimmy, comment down below what movie was. So I gotta buy the new Star Wars. I'm gonna love it. Love all this. Love myself some Star Wars long time, all of it. And I want Disney Plus so I can watch new Star Wars with Liz McGuire. Well, I'll be watching that because, you know, I went to the movie theater and watched live action. Aladdin and Lion King. Didn't like it. You can't beat the classic. Then again, like Lady Trains like that. But, then people would be like, what? You're crazy watching this. What the frick? Maleficent of the one, the two, the Snow White. Let's see about what the movie is about. Because, of course, the original game was, Sleeping Beauty, and Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. But, Okay, the hunt's gonna win it. Yeah, that's the idea. So, my golf chat schedule won tonight. Took me to Subway. So, so I did footlong ultimate cheesy garden bread, which is a shunna. Like me, I gotta get either Italian urban cheese, cheese bread like my golf chat schedule one says, you know. Like bread, you know, bread, they spray something, put a shell of cheese on it. It's mozzarella cheddar. Then, more time then. Been forever I got flatbread. So I get a toasted pepper jack cheese. I love that pepper jack. I love that cheese. Cheese, you know, I got it spicy. Pizza and meatball. YouTube is YouTube, comment down below. When you get a Subway, do you like the ultimate cheesy garlic bread? I miss this. I guess this was for Illinois only. The honey jalapeno chicken. Love the bacon back. Put pepper jack cheese on it. I like that red jalapeno sauce and a tiny layer. And then peppers jalapeno. Good. And you read YouTube on your 18th girlfriend come to work. What do you think about sleeping? Guns. My dad said they say. So I think I didn't do that. I think for a moment. Up Jeff sketch when grandma had a clean rock freezer zip. What about this? The rich bitch. I'll go to Jeff sketch with grandparents, my grandpa room, bedroom, remodeling. Oh, here's that charger. Charger, awesome. And I got the stick thing, but I don't know what's the deal. I don't want to break or whatever, but this is a good charger. Will charge my phone, I don't know. Cause these I gotta have two. To charge my phone. So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. Christmas. So YouTubers, YouTube money, comment down below. Christmas Eve, Christmas. Why was eating a little? Just start over. How Dr. Seuss had the Grinch stole Christmas? Blue, red. I did drink water, and I got DK Dairy Queen a large candy cane blizzard. It's wrong, but you be crazy, you know. DK Dairy Queen for when you dip, you know, worker. We're going to try to sketch a room. Talk about that. Didn't know. You know, if that was no Grinch or what. You know what to do. You know, like the cop of no. So, yeah, got some change. Did it cash me $50? I gave Subway $10. I gave McGuffin so much money. 5-1 to get it to there. Because it's $4. Because it was. Oh, yeah. Well, that's the saying about that. I don't know. No. Well, I gave the 10. You know. That'd be the worker. I say, that's for Illinois for you. Never been one, ever. Never been one, never will be. Because, you know, the pizza sub since it was 49 cents. The bread. Well, it's supposed to be $2 and $1. And the men are good workers right there. I think it's good. From somebody in here, subtotal $7.49, general sub tax $7.50, total $8.03, gave 10, and gave me $1.90. Yeah, on this, not on this. So, I guess it was like a broken door at the end of the glass, I don't know why. So my girlfriend tried to sketch one, her and grandparents got some Burger King, I guess you could say BK if you want. Like, the MTD, he took some, probably sleeping pills. The middle sister took, like, Tylenol or Levi. I think it's Tylenol PM. Or I think there might be an A. So I saw the commercial. Well, they probably do. Like that, I would never do that. I don't want to do no pills and you got Z-Quil or whatever. YouTube in the 80s, so I'm going to come down to it. Remember the energy drinks that put you to sleep? Like drowsy or downsy or doozy or whatever? Purple something. Boozy. But I think the best of all time, the famous, but you gotta be introduced to us only. Energy drink or not. Relaxation, Rockstar. That's the best of all time. I love that. Yeah, it's like that, you know. Yeah. Don't ink or doink. I like that. Do not get that because it's old, expired, not fresh. No. Like it says, just say no to drown. And stay in school. That was awesome. Like me, I just can't get sleep. It's not like old life place in Illinois. Life went on north. You know. Ah. That's why it's they have anxiety gummies. was like that. They said they felt great. It was like that, you know. Tired truck. It's not for whatever. It's for sleeping. Boy. I don't know. Well, I know people would be like, energy drinks and all that. Because I remember like that, you know. Even. Because that's the sad. That's pretty something. You know, obviously the sugar. You know. A lot, you know. I saw I was going to eat Cheryl's cookies. PVC. I did eat them. Eat three of them. That's that same with all that, you know. The sugar crash. But boy. 33 years old, But that's weird. When I was younger, it just knocked me out. Well, then again, I guess I don't know. Then again, it is what it is. But that's the saying about it. I don't want to sleep at the wrong time. So I'm a group chat sketch and lunch and love to sleep during the day. But like that, I'm so grateful for Google, YouTube, the platform, and me making YouTube videos fight boredness, tiredness, depression, you know, help with anxiety, shyness, and all that. But then again, all that, you know, we do. Not up and sleep and all that, you know, all life quests in Illinois look different indeed than new life quests. But true that, you know, all the YouTube videos, you know, they like that, you know. Well, it's like here trying to find or whatever, however, I did like that. Man, did a great, great job indeed, you know what I mean? Yeah, the video kept cool. That's the saying about that. You know, I go in my room, my bedroom, and all that, and just did my thing, make a YouTube video with my video camcorder, you know, do here, you know, you don't know. I'm gonna go check the description, I'm gonna pop in or anybody else, you know how we do. I got a copy, print, you know how we do. You know, I don't know if I'm gonna have a Christmas Eve. Christmas gotta cancel off, you know how we do. That's the thing about that, you know, dude. People say that's a good thing. That's a beautiful thing. I'm gonna go check the description with grandma. Gotta clean. And they're at presents and something. I'm gonna go for child sketch one. Mom, we're focused in the bedroom. Like, what? You know. I'm not like me. No. But I'd say it about that. With me? Yeah, with me. That's the thing about that. I want to raise hell. I want to go the distance. You know? This is crazy as shit. Fuck up shit and all the above. Insane. YouTubers, YouTubers, comment down below. What do you think about Pelosi? Not gonna put it in the Senate. Of the impeachment. What do you think about that? Or I just wonder about that. You know? No, that's crazy, you know. I just wonder about that, you know. I mean, you got like Australia. You know, Australia fires and stuff, but you know how we do. And I bet, you know, Amazon rainforest still on fire. You got California, you know, on fire, you know, they had floods, snow, you know, we do. That's like, like snow, yeah. Well, that's what, I say that's what happened to Alton, Illinois. Nobody, that's the thing about the, I feel sorry for all that, you know. Tons of Illinois places, you know, of St. Louis, Missouri. I don't give a fuck, you know. And out of all that snow, that what happened. Well, this will be like of a California, you know. You get tons of snow, you're gonna have a huge problem. Of course about that. Of course. That's global warming, climate change. No doubt about it, you know. Of course that given, you gotta have an alternative source of energy. What is it? Huh? One is water, wind, solar, the sun. Nuclear. We don't have to do nuclear, we can ban it. But we thought Japan, they was expert in nuclear energy. They are not with their global warming, climate change, their disasters and all of the above. You know, stuff in the ocean and all like that. Out in the ocean everywhere, their oceans all right here coming in the shore of our oceans and stuff like that, you know how we do. But, you know, we do, if we do nuclear energy, the experts is France. But we don't have to do that. We could ban it, get rid of it. No. You know, yeah, that's huge. Yeah, that's a huge risk. You know, and like Japan, it bit them in the ass. Like France, you know, yeah, they're having protests, you know, leader, you know, how we do, trying to get going with everything, you know. Yeah. But, you know, the President of the United States, you know, Trump, you know, it's a headache for him, you know, we do. But, they did a raid, like I talked about last night, killed terrorists. That was a win, you know. You got a protest in your country, indeed, you know how we do. But like that, like I said, you feel, I understand what you mean. And I like say, fuck the weather, the, you know, climate change, global warming, fake news, fuck the scientists and all that. He didn't say that, but he said, what's fear and fear, you know, like China, India, you know, he talked and covered and all but done a great job and go with of India, huge problem. But that's to say both huge problem, cause China and India, they're not gonna do it. They in, you know, been like that for a long time in an industrial war. I like that, people like that doing it. Like China, India said, United States of America, they done it. It's like Russia, Putin, Moscow. You know, they did it twice. They said, look at United States of America, Afghanistan, Iraq, I guess double digits, because their first invasion of a war, Russia, Moscow, Putin, was Georgia. You know, then Ukraine, you know. Well, of course, that's the saying about that, you know. I'm not kissing no ass. I know what murder, Malaysia airplane, Russia, Moscow, Putin. They shot it down. The murder shot right there. Yeah. What the fuck? You know, and it's like that, you know. Our FBI couldn't be there and stuff. That I like that, saying Obama was the president at the time. Couldn't be there. And they put the dead bodies on the train and go to Siberia or whatever. Disturbing. fucking creepy. I mentioned that before. I'm not gonna like Chris Crawford's best YouTube video in the cheeks. When you learn to get older, you know, it's like kiss the cheek, like droop right there. But then you have your cheeks down there in the crack. Ain't not going on. It's like that. That's what it's saying. Like me. That's the saying about it, man. Yeah, maybe Trump, Republican, conservatives, not me. Not me. Because on purpose and all of the above, it's like, what the fuck? Off the dead bodies and all that? Jeez. Show some motherfucking respect. You know, we do. And stuff like that, you know, like that Ukraine, they said, you know, who down there with the tattoos, you know, Russia, Moscow, Putin, boys. I don't know. Let's not go there. And then the people, you know, was, you know, yeah, they was there, you know, of course, you know, they did war, Jordan. Georgie, Jordan, whatever, you know. It's like Georgia, but I-A-I-A-N, you know. Yeah. Country. But it was, in Afghanistan. I guess fighting when a young Osama bin Laden, you know. He was there, you know. That was like this. Like, you know, probably their dicks flop, you know. Yeah. What a joke. I don't know why Russia, probably like that time, probably Soviet Union. I don't know why. Why they want Afghanistan. My dad said, for God's sake, please. You know, cave, opiums, poppies, you know, whatever. However, you know, different. Or, you know, how we do, you know, all that, you know. Add your 9/11, then, you know, landmines full of countries, United States military, troops, my troops, you know, those who are for them, you know. Set up for failures and massacre and killed. Stupid. Yeah. But, yeah. I don't know, it's random and then that's what YouTube is about, you know. That's the thing, I don't think I even took a drink. Oh yeah, I was supposed to do crap. No. Okay, let's go right here. You know, people are gonna be like, "What the fuck?" It's so confusing, so complicated. You know, do. But let's go right there. Let's dig in. Indeed, so YouTube is YouTube. Let's get right to the get right here, Christmas. Let's talk about Christmas Eve, Christmas indeed, Christmas music, the TV shows, the movies indeed. My girlfriend catch one do like a 6 o'clock sign. You know, just Charlie Brown, Peanuts, you know how we do, Snoopy, ABC, you know how we do. You know, probably be on Disney Plus, I'm awful and all of the above, you know how we do. I gotta get back on the rent, I gonna go and stuff like that. And go after, you know how we do, of the Disney, of the Marvel and stuff like that, of everything. It's like everything. It's right there, Disney Plus. They like own everything. It's, you know, it's like MTD would agree with me. They have us by literally the motherfucking balls. They do, cause you know you want anything, you want content of anything. You gotta get Disney Plus. No, you're not gonna get it. You pay for it, whatever, however. You gotta go to Disney Plus. You gotta go to do that to get every motherfucker goddamn. Every single motherfucker goddamn. You know what I'm doing. So yeah. But Christmas Eve, Christmas music, it's like that. But then again, like me, you know, a fair, not what I did, you know, do. But then again, you know, but, okay. I probably told YouTube the Until Buildings before. Maybe I haven't. But I did a tape, you know how we do. And people be like, what? A tape? A boombox? What the fuck? No. It's like that, you know, that's, we always got a joke, what the fuck, right? You know. But they be, you know, not won't say what the fuck, but they be like, what the fuck? They be like, what a tape? A boombox there, what's that? And that's the same, because it's all digital, or whatever, however, you know, it is. Cloud, whatever. Bullshit, fake shit, duke shit, you know, whatever. Whatever, but that's the same. But that's the same, you know. People be like, "What?" That's the same. I don't know. Cassette tape, stereo boombox, all of that. But that's what I did for Christmas Eve. Listen, Christmas music. I was amazing. I don't know if I told YouTube anything too much. Should have. I was awesome. You know, sleep. You know, we do. But old live place, you know, I sleep early. Because I remember, you know, told friends to spend the night, like, hey, yeah, you can stay up. But me, I'm going to bed early. You know. That was really weird. I don't know how that happened. You know. But. So, yeah. Let's talk about all that stuff that, you know, we did the Christmas Eve, you know, we did, I guess, Christmas, you know, I guess we just shared, talking all the above, leave a comment down below. It's like that, you know, my dad got a new wife pick us up, Christmas Eve night, indeed, you know, we do, right? We go all the way to Illinois, we're gonna eat our pizza fast, or we're gonna do, you know, we're gonna do the only Christmas lights. And then go to Clay City, Illinois. Bingo. To win some money. My older sister. Probably gotta work. So it'll be. Middle sister. Niece, nephew. Younger sister, husband. My dad is new, my uncle tried to catch a woman. So, yeah. Then Christmas morning. Open presents in the morning. Yeah. Be everybody. My sister be there. Eat breakfast, but boom.
And like that, probably there. We'll go from Uncle Jeff's couch to one. Grab a grandpa's up there to the river and Maryland. And stuff like that. I'm gonna go to job schedule with my boyfriend. Hell yeah. I'm gonna go to job schedule with grandma. Clean.
Yeah. Clean, alright.
Wrap the presents. Our presents. Big guy, we don't need them.
Like that. We'll have a Christmas Eve. Christmas. Birthdays, holidays, seasonal, traditionals, and stuff like that, you know, we do. Holidays, and casual. And that's like that, you know, people like, yeah, that's good, whatever, you know. And like that, you know, it seemed like, not for the richest, the famous, the poor. They get to breaks and vacations and all the above. And everybody, you know, say about, you know, like, you know, mental breaks and all of the above, and I like the wording they say, you know, we do. But like me, average Joe and all of the above, yeah, Clayton, Illinois, bro. Kind of even rich. Middle class area, taxpayer. Not homeless, because in a home, but poor welfare, you know, we do. Up next year, the January 1st, it's 401, 401, 402, 403, 449. You know, we've been there, you know. What? It'd be $5,000 a year. It was $4,000 a year. $394 a push up there. It's not much. You know how we do. But it's like me, I can't do shit. It's like, what? You know how we do. True that, you know how we do, you know. Have it question or whatever or say or mention or whatever, however about that, you know. You know how we do. I like that, you know. It seems like it's a rich person, famous, important, whatever, however. And then, you know, a poor welfare game. It's like me, I can't get no motherfucking break. No nothing. Oh, we do. Like YouTube and all that, you know how we do. Not one time, you know how we do, you know. Of that, you know. Try, you know, of a paycheck, you know how we do. Never reach of $100. That's trick, lost part of all that. But you know, hobby and stuff that, you know. That's a saying about that. Of that, you know, we do. Up here and stuff like that, you know, we do. A foreign or no, new life. You know. I support all that, vacations and breaks and all the above, you know, we do. It's like me, you know, I should be able, you know, have myself too, you know. Breaks and vacation, Clay City, Illinois, or Arizona with MTD. You know? It's like that, you know. I'm not like spoiled, been around or whatever, moving, you know, how we do. You know, whatever, however, you know. It's a big and far spot. Places, you know, Indianapolis and Chicago and all that, you know. People be like, yeah, be all the 1%. My most majority Americans, you know, been there, done that, you know, all the time. Go, I think I earned a deserved one, you know. No, and people be like, "What, you know?" Like me, I love making YouTube videos. You know, therapy, you know, how we do help and all of the above. It's good. It's great. Love it. You know, hobby or whatever, something to do and stuff. But you know, whatever. You know, fight boredness, depression. Tiredness, you know, the anxiety, shyness, and something to do. It's not a whole life place here, you know, for a little life. It sucks. You know, we do. It's like that, why not, right? Yeah. That'd be sweet, you know. Break, vacation place in Illinois or Arizona. MTV. Right, me, I don't question or whatever, you know, it, you know. If anybody, you know. Now they have a name. It's like, you know, it's, you know. Yeah, I don't know. But whatever, you know. No. I just don't get it. I don't understand it. But that's saying that'd be badass and all above, because Disney Plus, they have all the Star Wars. So yeah, it's like me, I own the new, all the new, kind of the new ones. I don't know if that. Cause I gotta buy that Disney Plus all the new Star Wars. So. It seemed like, you know, everybody having fun. Everybody at big town, big city, FM Illinois, watching the Star Wars, have Disney Plus, it's like that. It's like, what the fuck, you know? Whew, don't get no break. Oh yeah, I gotta do dishes, I gotta take trash, I gotta figure the laundry. So I'm gonna go for chapter sketch one. You know, she's not getting a break with the jeans, you know, do. You know, water faucet, water pick, you know. She said she could handle all the gloves. You know, one and two, whatever, you know. So, it's a toothbrush and a water faucet. But this is expensive book. You know, you gotta pay full price here. Maybe QVC. Yeah. I guess we could dig into this. I don't know if I did that last night or not. But I got the charger. I'm glad of it, you know, dude. It's black web, the silver. She said metal, steel, heavy, and all that. And I just like that, you know. Anyway. Unbelievable. I knew it was gonna be a good one, right? Like next year. Christmas, holidays, all of it. Well, I get ahead, but. They just throw it out. I think I throw it in wrong. These have been, I gotta go with $200. Here, $172.19. Yeah. I think it's sold out. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, can't get it. Yeah. It was a good deal, so.
Yeah. Yikes.
Ooh, shit. $100. So I don't know about that, you know. Probably get USB cords. You know, go, my dad funeral and then see about that. Huh? It scared me. I didn't like it at first, but you know, okay. Yeah, I know. I better get more of these. That'd be pretty sweet if it's like that, but And that'd probably be so bad. Hail Bolt, that'd be awesome. Yeah, I'm high and sweaty, man. That's an adventure, but I might have to turn the stove on now. Cool. I think it's, you know, common, so. I guess it's here and all that. YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. What's if, what you like, Subway, DQ, Dairy Queen, the salads, and all the above, you know. What do you want for Christmas? Portable chargers. Yeah, like the water faucet, water pick. Do you have it? Like my girlfriend tried to catch a one, you know, I would do it, says, you know, my teeth. If I don't cheat, you know, I would do it, no why. You know, I would do it. I guess that Colgate, that toothbrush I did, they don't have the stuff right there, you know, I would do. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. So, we're gonna go. Here. I figured that out. Not gonna be unique. Look up Chance to Catch One, Shinigo on Amazon, and pick out the notebooks. We wouldn't be able to do it this way. How you gonna do anything with this? Okay, here we go. Yeah, 360 advanced lighting. They have it with charcoal. Pause it, gonna make poop, and do the like SMP films, core lens, make poop. Ryan TD, Jay McCullough from Chris, pause it, be back in the field. Hopefully, we'll get caught, you know, we'll go back to the field. Alright, then we'll continue.
Everybody, YouTube
lens, or ball guys. Alright, here we go. This one I like. We're gonna look through this, probably show and all the dub cocaine. They gave me money and all that, which is real annoying, so I don't know what to do. This is the one here. We have chocolate. I don't have that anymore. Probably need to replace two tooth heads. and double batteries. This is our triple battery.
There you go.
And with the bot. Back here, and see here. This is that. What a new brand. I might not even have that brand. I might not have the code name anymore. So, yeah. I don't think I need that. Boom! Oh, I guess here. I wonder. Oh. Oh, well. So, what up? So. Magic Bat Back. Was that sick? I don't know. I don't. Yeah, maybe that was for Christmas. That would be crazy. It was the last Magic Fat Pack I got by playing Walker. I was in it for a sorry thing. So, yeah. It's 4:30. I asked my dad about Christmas. Got time. Big food shopping. Hopefully the trash bags will be good. Definitely gotta get trash bags, paper plates, 4 paper towels, foam cups. Probably gotta get 4 or something. Definitely. I don't know. I don't think in there. Cause I kept some from my grocery shop to catch one pick up and all that. There's nothing in the bedroom of those back there, but I don't think so. We use them up. So trash bags, paper plates, and trash bags, paper plates, 4 foam cups, probably 4 foam cups. Anyway, 4 good to go. Yeah. Laundry soap, yeah. 2 milks. See if they will have this. Should have done that. Milk of Chuck's catching one. Black, extra large would be in the guide section. Santa Claus, reindeer, make it rain, R-E-I-N, you know, presents are raining down, showering presents. So yeah, they have it, get it. So, thank my girlfriend for just catching one. Went great value. French toast sticks. Oh yeah, probably need more blue bonnet butter, ground cinnamon sugar, organic, great value. She wants salt and pepper shakers. Need another table. And dirt busters. That's all you can do. Oh yeah, should have had them shoulders. Yeah. Probably need a bit more toothpaste, more mouthwash for her. Should I get the charcoal this? Comment down below. I love myself a long time, some Old Spice charcoal commit shampoo. You got in drunk. Indiana drunk. Had a drunk. Like that dragon. That dragon with the little spice. It just, you know, for them on Walmart. Never ever been one, never will be one. For them. Just have it in body wash and go. So. Well, if it, all Yetis, you know, that'd be cool. It's like charcoal mint, they're just looking for a body. Not gonna get Axe, Anarchy, body wash and shampoo, Magic Fat Pack, probably Eclipse, Spearmint Mints, the best of all time. YouTube is your doom when you calm down my thin brush. But we're going to talk about Geeky Dairy Queen, the Blizzards, and all the above, you know, do. But we're going to dive deep, go back to Casual Gaming from Kentucky. Love himself some cheesecake long time. Edward's the best, he said. Try it. I might challenge and I challenge him. Of this, right? Of Oreo baked jello cheesecake and like the baker out, I think. In the aisle, or out the Walmart by my phone. I don't know, go past my wife. But could have been Kroger. No, he's like, does everything number one. Get groceries, you know. Not here. He's got to do well. Hey. But then you have the Oreo bikers. But you got a challenge of Junior Cheesecake KBC. I want to do that myself. They said punk crazy. Got word of crazy. 50 anniversary of the moon. Geeky Dairy Queen Blizzard. They're grabbing blue sprinkles, Oreo, and candy cane. There's good stuff. Keep guessing. Then he has Sour Patch Kids. Geeky Dairy Queen Blizzard said that's good. Or, so I guess. You know, like that, you know. Them all the other crazy Oreos, Sour Patch Kids, Peeps, Brownies, Peanut Butter, Marshmallow, tons of crazy, and then just pumpkin. You got eggnog, we did. I would kind of, you know, a Southern Comfort, it's non-alcohol, but interesting. Looked like you got a comment from them, you know, that was really close. You know. That's to say, the Casual Gamer in Kentucky, I think 2019 been a big, huge year. But I like the last year, you know, of the candy canes he did, you know. He did the Lemon Heads or whatever. And speaking of that, Monster Rain, Lemon Heads. I think that was Lemon Head, so you got Bane Energy Drink. Lemon something. Lemon Drops. I love myself some sour energy drinks. Okay. But you to be good at it. I'm down below. Let's talk about traditional, seasonal, everything, you know. You want to share some recipe, yeah, but I don't know if I would. Well, my dad's checking it, but yeah, you know, like that, not gonna happen. Don't know. But challenge Casual Gamer in Kentucky, great value. Been a fan of that great holiday peppermint pie. You know, mint. Big fan of mint. And you got the candy cane. Challenge Casual Gamer Kentucky Geeky Dairy Queen Candy Cane Blizzard. Even how it is in a candy cane blizzard. Me, the best. Oh yeah. I love seeing brownie pie. I like that. I probably need to do that. I think it's great value. Pumpkin pie, spice, cream pie, frozen like that. Not put it in the oven. That's what I used to. It would probably be like Geeky Dairy Queen Blizzard. No. Cool. It's like that. What is the base blizzards? But that candy cane is good. But like that cocoa and all that, yeah. I would love to try it by myself. But you had Oreo hot chocolate cocoa. Oh boy, I gotta do the mint. The green mint, chocolate chip and all that. Then you got Big Town, Big City FM, 90s kid. Got the arcade course. Then he had the best hard ice cream, you know. Probably not unicorn, but rainbow, bubblegum, the mint, chocolate chip, cookie dough, and rocky road, hot dog. So yeah, that was awesome. I did it. Like DQ Dairy Queen when I was a kid and all that. I gotta know I did Nerds, Milky Way. They had a kick out that took away. And they didn't even do this with Crunch Bar. Circus Blade's Fook, New Hershey Bar. You know, Reese's Pieces. You know, I always thought I always have a Snickers. I know Milky Way, Nerds, Charlie Brooks Bug, Jay Musketeers, I don't know, maybe couldn't do Payday. Whatchamacallit, that'd be crazy. You could be doing two in the content, both Sandburst. Oh, Sandburst, best salmon gum of all time. Oh, yeah, the Casey gift card. That'd be me. Blazing Tree Controller, I found more of it on Amazon, me a new one more than ever. But YouTube is too long. Incredible. Hicks, that's bad, you're gonna be out injured for a while. Thompson, you know, senior. Four seniors. Yeah, and Downey. 34, speed 94. You know, intercept touchdown. He's right. Front office got it right for kick return. Thompson left. Seniors. That's our quarterback. Triple option. You know, speed 94. And this is our defense. And punt return is Thompson. So that's badass. The running back I was in is a senior. It's horrible. But that's good. Bye. Jock's the senior, he does all. You know that. Kick return in this special, you know, the point. Bad. First year, horrible. It's what, 8, 9, 10 now. Horrible. Second year, 1. Third year, last year, 1. So it's 8, 9, and 10. So yeah.
Good riddance. Son of a bitch. Don't let the door hit you in the ass. Jock. Bitch, please.
Thank God. Thank God, finally. About time. See ya. I don't want to be out. Yeah. Catch a game in the W. Probably both 55, 56 Smith seniors. I say in 20 is a Smith, maybe he's a senior. So yeah. Barty, you know, new quarterback. Because Hicks supposed to be sophomore, but freshman. So. Well, he's been 95, so he probably will be there. It was his team, but plague of injuries.
Damn your bad guy. Make me some pancakes. Mike, make some pancakes.
MTD, you want his pancakes? Jay McCaddy's Chris. You want his pancakes. They're the best of all time. I love myself some pancake. Got pancake. Oh yeah, then my mom gave him the nickname.
What a character!
What a dude. What the man. Legend, icon, myth, all of them. That's the same about that, you know. Of our YouTube history. With all that, you know, dude. Thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Appreciate you. Pancake guy. Yeah, they always do big things. They'd be trying to break the fuck, you know. Old life, Clayton, I don't know, but you know, new life, whatever.
It sucks.
Oh, yeah, no. I can't. Pancake guy. No. No. Pancake guy. Nope. MTD. Jamie Couch and Chris. No. That's why I'm doing this. Sleeping. No. That can't be. Can't be tonsils. Somebody said tonsil go back. No. Got him out. Not fake news. Got him out when I was a kid. Somebody said that to my Gov job script. My Gov job is catching one. I can't grow back, can they? No. Bit place. MTD.
Just right now.
Here we go. Oh, yeah. This is you thinking, hey, maybe one day in Arizona. Hey, just for you. So, yeah. Will I get Hollister white and black hoodie? Like that, the links of t-shirts, and hoodies. No. I did do that because I look badass. I could probably work my girlfriend's picture one day. I guess we could share it. She did a tie-dye of Aeropostale, Hollister, American Eagle doesn't look like they have hit. Basically, Under Armour. It was kind of like what Uncle Chip's character when Grandma got her. You know, red, white, blue, the gray, and all that. I think it was a big town, big city up here in Illinois. Okay. So, yeah. Amazon was gray, Illinois. These was guys extra larges. And Christmas vacation. Did she do a Grinch one? I don't know. Maybe. Does she not wear no gray blue Kentucky? That casual game in Kentucky would love it. I think it's pretty. I just go there, you know, gray and blue. Yeah. That's, you know. Whatever. Some hoodies, cold, big town, big city, up in Illinois. Cause I have one, a blue and gray one, badass kick ass, yeah. But I think it probably had black. That's a cool hoodie. But then again, oh, that's legendary, right, MTD? This is my legendary YouTube. This is everything. That's why I wear that. Because, you know, people will like this, and boom, and then see the video like, nope. They know this. That's an old outfit. The newest probably this, but and the glasses. But and that's the Star Wars. But the hoodie and the hoodie of the South Pole and the pants JNCO. Come on, guys. I cannot do it. Bold effort. I cannot do it, okay? I'm gonna be sick for Christmas Eve and Christmas. Probably will. Probably not even gonna have it. Be up in the room. You see. We're back Christmas Eve. Well, you could picture it, you know. Because, you know, they don't do no, you know. Hate it. What is that? Okay. Bones card, Jeff. Whoa, what the fuck? Zach, did not know. Okay. Well, I don't know about that. Well, I like that. Well, that'd be kind of good, you know. Well, that'd be good, you know. Maybe it'd be a little. That's the same, dude. Maybe so. Well, yeah, that'd be good anyway. It don't matter. But like that, who, like all that, but who really? Oh, yeah. My middle sister, yeah. She'd be like that, yeah. She'd be that. What did she? Did I do that on my own, or she made me? I don't know. She always got me Christmas gifts. I don't know my niece. But she did before. That's the saying, I don't know. It'd probably be her. I don't know. I just wondered. It's like that, of course, you know. I'm not going to be my girlfriend if sketch a woman. And people like that be like me. They're not going to be me. I'm not even going to be there, you know. Dude. So, yeah. But get extra sleeps and all that, bub, you know, dude. But I gotta get up somewhat kind of early. But then again, like that, we all get, you know, figure out a plan. So yeah, but like that, you just see, you know, I'll be working. Like that, be a little iffy, you know, I'm gonna do, you know. Like that, gotta cancel, you know, because I'd be already there. Christmas morning, be back there, and be like this. Be like that. My girlfriend's got some one. Grandma, clean, and wrapping presents. There's no doubt about that. YouTubers, YouTubing, if you know. People don't know. People don't get it. Don't gasp it. Do. No, I understand. Be looking for anything. Promise you that. For real. I'll be broken out. I'd be like, I'm going to go to church. It's like solar. It's solid. A middle sister, yeah. That's. That's good for her. And that whole life place in Illinois, yeah. New life for Illinois, you know. Yeah. But then again, she lived for Illinois for years, but you know. She just like it, I guess. I know, you know. Yeah. But who knows? I don't know about that the house there, you know, do here. I don't know. Oh well, you get what you get. But that's the saying about it. I don't know, you know. For real, you know. Cause like that, you know, my younger sister and husband, well, I gotta get. Be, you know, it's like late, all that stuff like that. It's like that, you know. I know people are gonna say that, you know. Well, like that, you know, I gotta brush my teeth, I gotta mouthwash, shower, and all the above, you know. But, you know. So, I gotta figure out, I don't know what we're all gonna wear, and all that. Yeah, maybe I'm not going to bother with that or whatever. But, like that, you know, 61 degrees, you know, because there's not going to be no motherfucking night. No. It's all about the day morning. Right? Boop. I'm not going there. I probably got to cancel anyway, you know. No Christmas, you know. For real, man. Well, that's what 4L Illinois New Life about. Trust me. Mm. Sucks. It's crazy. Got that part, but why not 10 days? Not 10 days, man. What the hell? Oh well. Well, it don't matter anyway. Well, it don't matter. 61 degrees, Christmas. Hell yeah. Well, yeah, I'll take that. Empty DB ain't trying to play book. That's saying, I don't get over saying that's cold. I take that. So I don't need... I can look right there about that, but yeah, it's the same because I got to figure out drying on all the above, but then again, you know, I'd be fine if I'm going to work out. So, but I'm going to do the long, not the short ones. I guess I can. I guess it's just wearing a time, I don't know. But I'll do the long one, you know, do that, you know, it's, yeah. So it's like socks, you know. I don't know where you get plain ones. I guess I can look on Amazon. Okay, good. We got that. 50. Well, look at the 951 night. That's very impressive. It's not like that, cause whoa. Let's get real quick. 37, 37, 27. So that's the same. That's, yeah, different. So that's a great motherfucking weather for Christmas. YouTubers, YouTube, but comment down below. What's your weather for Christmas Eve and Christmas? We're gonna go right here again. Let's, okay, Christmas. So Christmas Eve, high 54, low 39, partly sunny. Look at that. Then Christmas, high 51. Sorry, about your YouTube one. High 61, low 51, mostly sunny. So YouTube one. What's your weather gonna be for Christmas Eve and Christmas? Come to. Oh yeah. Well, wait. That's about Christmas Eve for me. Will be about the 9th. Yeah. Blame that. Well, oh yeah. Times fuck the saloon. 4 on 1. You can blame that too. Trust me. Because I did both. And trust me. Not like that, you know, like MTD told me, man. That's going to be Arizona MTD and all that. Holy shit. That'd be the best. That'd be like heaven on earth. So. I have more opportunities to do whatever I want to do, you know what I mean? Of limiting all that, you know what I mean? But, yeah, better not fight. Beep, 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 beep. Censorship at its best. Hey, yeah, you get that. Yes, you get censored. You get censorship. That's the same. Yeah, that's a big thing. But yeah, buddy. So a lot of stuff to do. We're gonna talk. We're gonna dig. You know how we do. Yeah, probably a lot of stuff I need to covered. But we'll... Yeah. Well, that's the saying, you know, how we do. Like, Christmas morning, you know, same people and all that. Open presents, eat breakfast, like that, bloom, you know, we do it, you know, we do it a million times. People, you know, too many people say, like this, shut the fuck up, please, and watch all this. Please, shut the, for the love of God, shut the fuck up. Bitch, please. Damn George, you know, whatever happened. But yeah. So yeah. Yeah. I don't know if I ever seen my mom. My girl. Corp shop stretching them. We'll see. So yeah. Well, it's like dad's. No, nothing. I might go live Clay City, Illinois, like that, you know. Yeah. Here, I'd be fine. If I do get to go, that's the sign. GPG2Lin. I'm very serious if I do get to go. You know. It's not over by a long shot. It's not over. It's over. It's not over. Get the fat things. I'm going to go try to sketch a little grandma. Clean and wrap presents. Yep. Then, and you have this. My girlfriend has a great room. Grandpa, the room, the bedroom, stairs, rich bitch, me, Madeline. You know, facts are facts, you know.
I love it.
Yeah, that'd be sweet, you know, energy company, it's Christmas energy, my dad said, you know, his Christmas presents is Christmas Eve and Christmas. That'd be sweet, beyond raw, yet. Well, like, just have them all, you know, like, exclusive energy have, cherry bombs, gummy worms, snow cone, and beyond deal. They're incredible. I'm just saying, I guess everything go fast and quick and all the above, you know, do. You know, I like people, you know, you don't like and don't like it and all that, you know, when you do that, everything go quick. Energy drinks, you know. Coraline, or I saw that be, I don't know. But boy, I don't know, that's a crazy, crazy beat. I wonder if I'm gonna get Disney Plus for Christmas. I don't know. It's gonna be fun if I get with that, especially. Oh, yeah, the Good Boys. Shirley B. DeMitch, Phil Coutinho, you know, Caporal, Brad Pitt, once a third time, Audubon, Channel Zero. I don't know if it's just season one. This is about the creepypasta, Camino Rove. Then again, I gotta say about that, I might be saying it wrong. But yeah, it's like all these gift cards, you know. But you can use them if I don't want to watch all that. Even Channel Zero. Kindle Love. Creepy puzzle. Facts are facts. Like, I'm gonna give away these gift cards. Starbucks goes to my golf capture room. Amazon, my golf capture room. Boy Sergio works for my golf capture room. iTunes be me, but. I guess I see to get something, right?
So, we got 4 hours. So, well, I don't think I'm enough for it. I never, you know.
Yeah. Sad. Sad.
Let's promote Monday to Friday days. NBC. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is being WNBAT in California.
MTD, Jay McAllister, Chris, Pancake Guy, Can't Scream. No. But January 16th, Legacy Season 2, comeback. Yeah, 4 hour noise for you.
Oh, I hate it.
I should actually be surprised. Somebody agree with me in case they don't know that. Not loud enough, 4 hour noise. A lot of dumbass. Son of a bitches. Oh, stupid. Bunch of idiots, man. Okay, let's go for it. Legacy Season 2, January. Whoa, that's creepy. I know it's gonna be a creep. Oh, no, we got it. So, January 16, Legacy Season 2. CW, Thursday night. So January 16th, Legacy Season 2, Thursday night, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. So, The Purge, you know, the 2020, get a new movie. Kajorin, Saul's, Brown Turn, Halloween, Michael Myers, Traditions, and Jimmy Kroger. Quiet Place 2, I do check Netflix. Yeah, can't admit I'm real great. Hopefully, Purge Season 3. Right there. South Park, that gonna happen. For younger, that's gonna be the summertime show. See about America Got Talent and General City, whatever the hell, Battle of Jones, whatever, see about that. I could ask. When is the new season of American Idol gonna start?
According to Variety, the new season of American Idol will launch in spring 2020.
Mm-hmm. contributed to one. The Purge. How you want to go all out, have the, you know, the right, the real version unrated and all the above is HD High Definition Blu-ray. Because this was $24.99 season pass. And I watch it, you know, so I'm being such on my time, that's why YouTube videos, watch TV shows, drink, not a box, PlayStation 4, YouTube videos, show money, that YouTube, doll something. Then you have Wolf Creek, you know how we do. Will there be season 3? HD High Definition Blu-ray. That's not, maybe this is a good grade back. We gotta see about that. But you gotta be a team to get dolls only. That's the first thing about it, you know how we do. And you gotta like foreign horror movies and Australian horror movies for Wolf Creek 1 and 2. And you probably can get maybe Wolf Creek 1 unrated, and I think you understand. Gotta get my girlfriend's chat to catch one. Ooh. Yeah. Super light. Gotta do it. Hey, we did pretty good job. We gotta go. Good. Present regular original pop. 240 caffeine. 18 is dots only. So there you go. Probably tomorrow, 7 p.m. Central, my time drink and inaugural pop. See what's going on with the rest of the update. See about that. Who knows about that? Figure, check that out. But YouTube is YouTube, buddy. See it when I see you. I don't know. You know, if not, so YouTube is YouTube, buddy. Comment down below. Any big plans for Christmas Eve, Christmas music, Christmas TV show, Christmas movies. Tradition, holiday, seasonals, whatever what you want for Christmas, everything like that. Then Merry Christmas and have a happy New Year. YouTube to learn how was your Christmas Eve, Christmas, what are you done, you know, lights and all the above, what do you want for Christmas, what do you get, all that and stuff. Yeah. Who knows when I'm going to see you. Hopefully I will see you soon. Probably energy drink, not really pop. So there you go. Gotta go get my girlfriend to catch one and do everything in between. Alright. So be safe, be careful, have fun. You know, this is about all, you know, Jesus born, baby Jesus, God, Jesus, little people, and all that stuff that you know we do. Family, friends, cherish the moment. Living with Grant, like a motorcycle, bubble boy and stuff that was love. It's about all this and stuff like that. Be safe and careful. I hope the weather is good and great and stuff like that. You know, do I? See, YouTube is YouTube. See you when I see you. Okay, well,